The film that Joseph saw is called Echoes of War and depicts real-life stories of children caught up in conflicts. It gives them the chance to understand and deal with the violence in their memories. It's also designed to help them confront their past, to get to the point where they can attempt the seemingly impossible task of asking for forgiveness.